Just got back from Illinois. Locked the front door, oh boy. Got to sit down, take a rest on the porch. Imagination sets in. Pretty soon I'm singing. Do, 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 looking out my back door.
Thank you.
Next guy in doing cartwheel. Statue wearing high heels. Look at all the happy creatures dancing on and on. Dinosaur patroller. Listen to Bert Cohen. Do, do, do. Looking out my back door. Tangerine elephants are playing in a band. Want to take a ride on a magic spoon.
Last time we were up here, we were structural ambiguity, and we decided that that name was too vague. The other problem we had is that every bluegrass song we played, somebody died in the plot of the song. So we accumulated a lot of bodies by the end of the set, and so we thought this time, rather than becoming the banjo assassins or bluegrass body count, which sort of felt like that's where it was going, we wanted to play more uplifting songs. So this time we're going to be talking about trains and time and drugs, other things like that. So this is a bluegrass classic. We're going to try to play it. It's kind of fast, so we may come off the rails, but it is a song about a train, and it's called Fireball Mail. Let's see how we do. Okay, here we go.
Bound, 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 the fireball mail.
Duke Ellington. This is a Norman Blake song called Ginseng Sullivan. Let me give this a shot for it. Town.
know.
Sullivan Shack was found back on the higher ground. You can see him every day walking down the line with his old brown sack across his back and his long hair down behind, speaking his worried mind.
It's a long way to the Delta from the North Shore to hills. A tote sack's full of ginseng, long painted old traveling bills. But I'm too old to ride the rails or thumb the road alone.
Guess I'll never make it back to home.
My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.
Stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer things turn bright. Companies will pay high. I'll make enough money to pay my bills and bid these mountains goodbye. Then he said with a sigh,
it's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills. A tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. I'm too old to ride the rails or thumb the road alone.
Guess I'll never make it back to home.
My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. It's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills. Tote sack full of ginseng, won't pay no traveling bills. I'm too old to ride the rails or thumb the road alone.
So I guess I'll never make it back to home.
My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.
Try to make me change my mind and stay, but we never
like you never did before. There ain't no use in calling out my name, girl. I can't hear anymore. I'm thinking and I'm wondering and I'm walking down the road. Once loved a woman, a child of toe. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's all right.
Madeline Peru's song called Don't Wait Too Long, which my dad first played for me about 10 years ago. Here we go. Down there.
All right. Next song is exactly as old as I am. It's always been one of my favorites, so I'm glad to be singing to it. Thank you. right, now we're ending on another Bob Dylan tune. Not yet, sorry. One's called Whiskey Before Breakfast.
The name of the next song is called Last Minute Key Change. We went from G to A flat the day before the gig.
Yes. every man can be replaced. Say every distance is not near. So I remember every place of every man who put me here. I see my light gone shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, I shall be released. Say any man need protection. Listen, every man must fall. But I swear I see my reflection somewhere so high above these walls. I see my light gone shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, I shall be
good night.